Hello everyone, this is Daksha Sendil Kumar here to talk on the topic women. Before just getting into the topic, I want to discuss about discrimination. The major discrimination which India faces is caste-based discrimination. The European countries have racial discrimination, but the common discrimination that every country faces is gender discrimination. Unless and until women raises her voice against this, it is never gonna end. Because the society never wants a woman to succeed over a man. When she is ready to show off her skills and talents, she is always said to be back at her home. This is because for her safety. Women are taught how to stay away from problems but never taught how to conquer the problems. She is always taught how to be a beauty queen but not a warrior. This is the harsh reality of our society. But you women have to know that you need not need any guidance to stay strong by yourself, because the society or your parents never gonna teach you how to be strong or how to conquer your problems. You have to know that the society would criticize you if you show off your skin or if you don't, if you are coward or if you are not, if you are a talented one or if you are not a talented one, if you're courageous or if you are not a courageous person. Anyways, the society is gonna criticize you every moment, now and then. The society is gonna build lot and lot of barriers and restrictions in the path, but you must never get tired to destroy all those. It's you have to show that you are not a toy or you are not a fantasy or you are not a coward cow anymore, but you are the only courageous woman that the society has ever met. It is you have to show that how challenging and how strong you are against the barriers set by the society. It's not a problem if you cry, but you must promise yourself that you would come double the stronger after you wipe out your tears. Don't waste your time for the people who don't invest in you. Just concentrate in your goals. It's my kind request that I don't want any woman to draw a circle around herself in the name of marriage, but I want every woman to be independent of herself. You have to show this world that you no need any man behind you for your safety, and show that the courage you have is more than enough to protect you. Remember that it's your life. You need not need anyone's permission to be yourself in your life. No matter how many restrictions you have or how many harassments you face, stay strong and never give up. You are going to be the game changer in your life. Be that woman who love aspirations more than accessories. Kill people with your success and bury them with your smile. And show people that success is not just a word, it's a feeling that every woman has the right to inhale.